Off-Leash Canine Hawaii. Today we have two-year-old Max. Max is a 95-pound beast. He's a pit bull. He came to us today. His owner said that some of the main issues were that he's dog aggressive or reactive. We'll kind of figure that out here in a little while. And also that he's a huge flight risk. He's gotten out of the house and it's taken him hours just to chase him down. So definitely going to be working on his recall and a couple of things. And as far as like sitting, some basic commands, mainly with treats. We'll be working that in the next 2 weeks as well. So let's just go ahead and see what he kind of what he knows right now. Very distracted. There is another dog over here as well. All around these parks that he keeps looking at. Max, come. Sit. Max, sit. Sit. Good. He said he sits, right? Nothing. Oh. Nothing that really stays. Max, come here. Max, come. Sit. Max, come. Sit. 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 Max, sit. Good. Good. Can you down? Down. Down. Max, down. Max, down. 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 Right, not really focused and paying attention to me. Max, in place. In place. In place. Max, place. Place. Max, place. Place. Max, place. Alright, so that's the extent of his what he knows right now. Let's just see how he walks, how he heals a little bit. Max, come on, heal. Heal. Likes to shoot out in front a little bit, distracted by all kinds of smells. So I look forward to working with Max. And so let's see where we get him in the next 2 weeks. Place, place. Come. Come, place.
Thank you. We just got Max back from the off-leash canine after 14 days. And when Max first went in, he would consistently bark all day long, run away with all the leash on, and constantly cool when we are walking him. As you can see, he's not going anywhere, so we're really happy with that, and he listens to commands. We're really happy with the training that Max received and excited to go forward with continuous training with him at home. Thank you, K9 Off Leash.